So quarter three number for pharma sectors have been weak, which is in line with our expectation. The reasons being that US regulatory issues as well as pricing pressure on account of channel consolidation and increased competition in their product portfolios has been affecting the companies in most of the Indian companies who have a larger exposure in the US front. Apart from this, additional woe continues to be appreciation of rupee, which has been 4% for this quarter. And going forward also, we expect that these issues are likely to remain, giving a challenging environment for the US business. When it comes to India, on the India front, the companies are now bouncing back post the GST implementation and they are gaining momentum in terms of volume. So we assume that India business is likely to grow better. Also, regulatory hurdles which most of the large pharma companies are facing is something that we need to watch out closely for the revival of the sector. But in terms of outlook, we feel that going forward, still four or five quarters is something where we feel that there is likely to be a challenging environment in the US and the pain continues to remain there. Hence, we feel, and we are among among the few brokerage houses who had given a caution on the sector, and we remain underperformer for the last almost more than one and a half year, owing to all the challenges that we've discussed. In terms of preferred picks or stocks that we like, we currently are more bullish on Cipla, Divi's and Biocon, basically because all the three companies have a lesser regulatory issues and have a product basket which is differentiated from the existing players. However, we continue to advise having a caution on going forward as well.